What? Oh my goodness. That's so much spit in my mouth. My apologies. Whoa. Get it together, man. What's up, everybody? My name is Prince Leon, and welcome back to the launch of Tekken 8. This game's pretty incredible. And I don't know how long we're going to be, but I did say we're going to be playing Arcade Quest, which is where I can at least learn most of the game there. I mean, I always like to just, you know, mess around in the practice and just see what type of combos that I can pick up, because the key to just being really good at a fighting game is just knowing one combo and just one move that you can do over and over again, but also adding to those moves. And sometimes I try to be sometimes I try to be creative and just make up my own combos, even though they're probably like real combos or something like that. But today, just wanted to just chill. Probably not going to be on the mic so too much. Just want to just relax with y'all, and if y'all come into the stream and want to talk, I'm fine with that. But just because of my voice is not there all the time, I'm still there. I'm hearing y'all out. But just wanted to make this stream because just wanted to stream something today, make a video. I made a short, so hopefully you guys check that out. It's not getting a lot of views, but it is getting a lot of views on TikTok. So, I mean, even though that is TikTok, but if you guys aren't subscribed now, I'm not gonna slowly do it because everybody knows the story. Well, maybe not everybody knows the story, but the story is out there. It's no longer just a spoiler. It's a spoiler if you don't know about it, but I'm going to get to the story very, very soon. I promise that. But for right now, what I am going to do is just practice, learn how to do a whole lot of combos. Probably in Arcade Quest I can learn that, but we will see. I'll see you guys very... No, what do you mean, see you guys? I'm gonna be here. I don't know. I've been doing this for 10 years and I still don't know the right way to speak. I do, but I need a script. And I just need a... something to... I just need to practice beforehand. I kind of ran a little bit late. I wanted to go take a nap, but I was like, okay, it's too early. It's too late to take a nap. I'm gonna have to go here over here and just like do the stream now. So here we are. And I was playing a lot of Leo last night. I know that Leo is one of those characters that I think everybody just, I don't wanna say like everybody starts out with, because the original character that I always start off with is like Nina Williams. Not to say that she's a bad character, yeah, but I played most of her in the demo, and I liked her. I like her a lot. But in every Tekken game, I don't really get to play as everybody, and it's a shame. I feel like there's a lot of characters that I let just. A lot of characters I leave and find out that they're like really good characters. before anybody else finds that he's the best character to play with. What I'm gonna do is just test everybody out. Just see who I'm gonna choose, cause... Ow! Come on. Hand on the mic. So, what I'm gonna do is... I think I came down to just Leo, Raven, maybe Jin. I mean, Jin is good. But, also, can I just speak with y'all for a minute? I don't know if it's called hitboxes. I think it's called hitboxes, but I'm so bad at, like, playing fighting games at times because I end up just grabbing the person. That happens a lot in Tekken. You probably already see it, like, 8 times in the start of the stream. But I know how to do other like movesets. It's just I just end up just grabbing them because there's like a scare tactic that I do in fighting games, and that is basically just grabbing the opponent and, you know. And, like, not doing anything with this. Like, that's, like, not the primary, but, like, the secondary moves that I always do. Like, doing all the combos and not just grabbing the person. I really want to, like, just... really want to, like, stop doing that because... I would like to just learn combos. I mean, I did for like Street Fighter 6. I was like Cammy for a lot of those times, and I learned like a really good combo from her. And then I come back 3 months later, and I literally just forgot how to do it. It was like a long like combo too. It was also like into a finisher, so. Yeah, it was like into a finisher, and then I just forgot about it. So yeah, that's basically what's been happening. I think what we're gonna do is that we're gonna go back and forth with Arcade Quest and just practicing. Cause Arcade Quest can tell you a lot of, like, they can really like teach you how to play the game if you're really new. I'm like half new to Tekken, half a veteran, but in this case, what we're gonna do is that we're gonna go to Arcade Quest, cause that's how you, I believe, you'll get your like ranking from a beginner to Don. Yeah, that is how it is. Because also, I think when you complete, I believe, Chapter 1, that's how you open Super Ghost Battles, and that's how you get all the ghosts. So I believe today we're going to go to the ghost battles, because it's better than fighting the CPU, which I've been doing for many, many years. And now that there's ghosts in this in the game, I'm like, all right, let's go back to just learning the game and not just pressing buttons, because I feel like that in every fighting game I just press buttons. Cause all you just need to do is just one move or one combo. All right, I'm gonna shut up for a minute, and I'm gonna let people who are watching this in the future watch the story of Arcade Quest. Will we do the story on a stream? I don't think so. I think I have like a special way of how I want to do that. So we'll see about that. Yes, I did create this character, I mean Avatar, later, not earlier. And for those who don't know who this character represents, you gotta be on the channel to know who this is. This character is very supreme at what he does. And he will be coming back very soon. Very soon, y'all. Give it time. But for those who don't know, this is a character that I created. I wouldn't say a long time ago, a few months ago. I play WWE 2K also. I play basically just a lot of like combat games / action adventure games. This character is called Akeem the Dream Supreme. But I'm not gonna change anything about him. I like the pants, but I'm not gonna change a lot of this.
Get ready for the next battle. Yeah.
Demo play. Perfect. Fight!
I'm Tina. I did pick her up. I'm gonna pick Raven.
Raven, commencing mission. Get ready for the next battle.
Demo play.
It's not over yet. It's not over yet. It's not over yet. It's not over yet. It's not over yet.
Get ready for the next battle.
Yotcha! Keiko tsuketaru!
Round one. Fight!
Okay, I don't think y'all heard me. I gotta get the audio right. Let me see if it's good. Okay, yeah. But what I was trying to say is that I feel like that I'm not getting everything that I've learned in practice. That I just like forget everything and just be like, oh, let's just do all of hoo-ha. Hoo-ha. Just go back to button mashing and not learn anything that you just train to do. That's what I'm trying to say. I'll get better at the turning down the volume of the game and so y'all can hear me. Cause y'all can't really hear me very well. But we gonna continue on with the story.
We'll be right back. list and be eliminated. Resuming mission. Mission complete. Returning home. Thank you.
Challenger.
Get ready for the next battle. Get ready for the next battle.
Come on.
I'm trying to do it. It's just, it's not working for me, bro. I think that I'm pressing a button way too fast. And I think that's what you have to, that's the problem. I'm pressing buttons way too fast. Faster than the game can go. I said this the last stream. Finally, goodness gracious. Goodness gracious. I couldn't pull that off for some reason. Couldn't get it for the 100th time, bro. Anyways, I'm gonna keep on trying it and just learn it. That's the whole thing about just learning. Y'all probably gonna look at me like, you a bum, you a noob, you this, you that, brother. It's all about just locking in and just figuring everything out. I know it's a new game. I played Tekken games for a long time, but it's just, I'm just getting to a point where it's just like, lock in, bro.
It's not over yet.
Challenger. Get ready for the next battle. Challenger. Get ready for the next battle.
Resist and be eliminated.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah!
Get ready for the next battle.
Witness the results of my training.
Round one. Fight. Get ready for the next battle.
Resist and be eliminated.
Round one. Fight. Get ready for the next battle.
Kazama Ryu no waza, o mise shimasu.
Round one. Fight.
You win.
Get ready for the next battle.
Witness the results of my training.
Watch it.
Round one. Fight. Get ready for the next battle.
Resist and be eliminated. Resist and be eliminated. Round one. Fight. Williams.
Let's get this over with.
Get ready for the next battle.
Your luck has run out.
Resist and be eliminated. Round one. Fight.
Yeah!
getting away.
Die in silence.
Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight.
It's not over yet.
I need to stop rage quitting, bro. I just need to take the loss and just learn from it. Take the loss and learn from it. That's what y'all gotta learn. I'm gonna be making a video. Alright, guys. I know a lot of you all probably might not see this, but I'm going to make a video in the next 2 minutes, just about Ghost, because I know I just had my first battle. I'm going to keep on battling him until they realize. Sorry, I lost spot. I'm on Twitter right now, but I am going to be making a video in a couple of minutes. So, you're probably going to hear my, what's up everybody, my intro. Because, I know for a fact a lot of y'all might not watch the video. Sorry. I'm just all over the place right now, so... Are we gonna be... Oh, is there sound? From the Elgato? I can be a little bit sound. Just a little bit sound. Okay. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shoot, it's on the other one. Hold up. The videos that I make are in another, frames are down. What's up, bro? Everything's a mess right now. Hold up, everybody. All right. It's gonna have to be in there. Sadly. But I'm going to do a video in 5, 4, 3, 2. What's up, everybody? My name is Prince Leon, and welcome to Tekken 8. I got to play a lot of Tekken 8. Actually, as I'm recording this video, I am streaming on my channel. I see that a lot of y'all don't come to the streams. I'm getting mad about that. Come to the streams, y'all. It's fun. It's fun when I have somebody else to talk to and not myself. So please come to the streams. It gets boring when there's no one to talk to. So a long time ago on my journey, when I was playing fighting games or just getting into playing fighting games, I used to play the heck out of the CPU because, you guys don't know, one of my favorite games, my favorite game of all time is Super Smash Bros. And I've had a absolute fun time playing that game, and I would always play I wouldn't really play the level 9 CPU. I would like rank up to like play the level 9 CPU to go from 5 to 7. I think that's how far I got. I know for a fact that I got a long ways to go if I want to really get on playing these games. I will have a video out about just me playing, of how I play a lot of fighting games, and I'm struggling a little bit. I am struggling in Tekken 8. It's just always kind of feel intimidated to, for some reason. It's the daggone CPU. But today we're going up against our ghost. Now, I've had a video explaining what super ghost battles are. But to put it shortly, anything that you do with the AI, it's going to do back to you. And I almost lost to my ghost at one point. And that's on one thing I need to like understand about myself, is that just take a loss. Take a loss, come back fighting another day. Because I do rage quit. I will accept it. I do rage quit. And I don't like it. I'm done rage quitting. I just want to just take a loss and just be done with it. Even if it's a character I haven't really played as much. But if you guys want to see more of this type of content, please subscribe to the channel and like this video. And if you're in the stream, you better like the daggone stream. I'm joking. No, seriously, like the stream. Because I heard from a little birdie, you got to threaten people to like your content, or not, or they're not going to ever like your content. So start liking the content. Or else. Anyways, let's continue. Jin? Oh yeah, because I played as Jin. Oh, I made a mistake. Now I have two ghosts. Okay, I made a mistake. I was trying not to do that. I didn't want to do that at all. So what I was doing is that I wanted to like play against my ghost, but here's the thing, accidentally played as Jin, thinking that like they were gonna give me like a customization outfit for Raven, but I think I had to play as Raven in order to get it, I believe. If not, I haven't really gone to the character customization, but I didn't realize that me playing as Jin, it would develop another ghost. My bad. My bad, y'all. Anyways, I'm a play with as the Raven one. The Raven one is kind of like a little bit like spamming. Because that's also something I need to stop doing is spamming. Because you will see it. You will see the amount of spam I did with this Raven ghost. I do want to do something fun with the ghost. But we're going to have to see. We are going to have to see about that. I have an idea. Hopefully it works. But sometimes things don't work as yourself. Alright, I'm going to play as Raven. And we're gonna move on from there.
Get ready for the next battle.
Witness the results of my training. Resist and be eliminated.
Round one. Fight. Fight. It's You win.
Mission complete. Returning home. Training. Resist and be eliminated.
Round one. Fight.
So you see, my movements in this game is a very, I wouldn't say stagnant. I would say like they're very bulky. I know there's a better word than that, but they're just stagnant. There's no flow to them, so I'm gonna learn how to do a flow, and I'ma have more videos out for, like, you know. Oh my god, I can never get a freaking, sorry y'all, I don't want to just go and beat up the CPU, because the CPU at times can just, I don't think they're like the AI, well they are the AI, but like they do get to the point where they get a little bit too easy to beat. So me beating up my own ghost, I feel like that is a better than just beating up the CPU like I've been doing all these years. But that's it for me. That's probably for you. Peace out. I'm out. I don't know if that video is going to get made. but I don't know. I just like my moveset right now is just rocky. There's like no flow to it. So I don't know. I want some flow with it, cause y'all saw it. It's very rocky. But what time is it? It's almost 4:30. Alrighty then. It's the same time where we're ending the other stream, so this is the end of the stream, everybody. Hope you guys had a fun time, or the people who are watching in the future, because I know there was like a few people that came to the stream, but hopefully there will be a lot more of you guys that come to the stream. I know Tekken 8 is going to have a lot of people. I just hope you guys are watching my videos, because I'm going to do a whole lot more than what you expect. Anyways, that's it for me. That's probably it for you. Peace out. I'm out, everybody.